Okay. Hey guys, hey Coop, you want me to make a new video, so I'm making one for you, Coop. I'm not gonna say your full name because people might try to stalk you, but Coop, you know who you are. Making a video for you. This is just like, I have no idea what to do, so I'm just gonna show you guys like a whole bunch of stuff. And yeah. But yeah. Let's do it. Okay, so first, here's my RC car. I got these two. Speed pack, 900 mph. And then another 1200 mph battery. That's how many miles it can run it for. Or, like, how long it can travel. Because, I have something hooked up to it. It's inside of this. That, shows you how many miles it goes, and so far that's how much it went. Yeah. And then this thing can go about, with all the modifications I put on it. This is $100. Get at your local hobby store. ECX. 1/18th scale by Horizon Hobby. And yeah, it normally goes 20 to 30 miles per hour. But with all the modifications that... Wait, is this him? Yeah, but anyway, sorry about that. With all the modifications that I put on it, it probably goes about 50 miles per hour now. And knowing me, I like to do modifications to stuff. But yeah. This tape right here, it helps this to stay in place whenever I put the battery in. This, we had to do stuff too. Make it go faster. This piece right here is new. I need to get a new controller, and then I need to get a new... Where is it? Motor. Right there. Which I'm ordering that for my birthday from by Dynamite. And I don't know if you guys can really see that. Sorry about the lighting. But that right there, that's supposed to be shiny. That's rust. So, and it's probably rusted on the inside. I'll have to take it apart. But yeah, I'm going to get a new one of those that can go even faster. That one's like a 20 mile per hour one. But as I was saying, I put a new servo and stuff in it that makes it go faster. But the servo has nothing really much to do with how fast it goes. But yeah, that's what that can do. It can do it, depending on what kind of servo you got. I got the... upgraded servo by ECX, right there. Servo is what turns your wheels, and this is the wheel servo. This is the servo for the controller. This is the motor servo, which controls that little shiny piece right there. Right there. That's what that motor controls, and it's what makes it go forward and backwards. For any of you that don't know, this is the back bumper. This is the front bumper. Some people might think that might be the front bumper for, ramming, but no, this is the front bumper. Yeah, here's the bottom of it. That's where you would put the battery in. There's a cover for it. You can't really see the scratches, but believe me, there's a lot of scratches on there. A lot of scratches. Oh, if you can't see those pins right there, those have been replaced by me. Well, my uncle did it for me when he was working. There's a whole bunch of sand in there. There we go. Yeah, that's all sand. My uncle was having fun in the sand pit when he was fixing it. When he was fixing this. But I put that tape in there. That's just a little modification by me. Because it would come out and stuff. So I put that double-sided tape in there. A whole bunch. And it's strapped down. It actually works a lot. It doesn't even go anywhere. But right now I can't drive it around. Because as I said, I need a new controller. And a new motor. Because this controller is crap. Seriously, it won't even go. Here's the batteries. Charger's up there. There's the body. I had a GoPro on there. So that... Which That made it smooth on the top for the GoPro. Here's the bottom of it. I don't actually have that piece in there to connect the miles per hour right now, but yeah. The reason why I had the stuff lying out on my bed is because I was cleaning my room, and I just decided to get it ready for when I get the parts. There's my new MW3 Xbox. For those of you that don't know, I did get a new TV for Christmas, which is like way past Christmas already. And then there's all my football equipment. Coop, you saw me in that yesterday, Sunday. Today's Monday, guys. It's Columbus Day. I don't have school today. There's just a whole bunch of stuff. And if you don't know, I don't know if Slim Jim is copyrighted, but there's beer up there, Jack Daniels. It's not full, guys. I do not drink. It's just collectible items. And then I got a Red Dead Redemption poster. Got all that good stuff. Got my man caves. Hunter parking rolls. Got my guns up there. Got that. Wait, guys. Let's see what Weird Man's up to today. Da 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 da. Squiddy and Stampy. Da 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 da. Guitar case, that's my uncle's. There's that, there's a pile of dirty clothes. But yeah. Guys, hope you like, comment, subscribe if you can. Please comment, please wish me a happy birthday. Birthday was the 6th, I know, it's a long time. But yeah. Please wish me a happy birthday, and bye!